The following contest is the Elimination Chamber match. The rules of the match are as follows. Four participants will be locked away in their respective pods. Two superstars will start the match in the ring. The participants will be released into the match in random order. Eliminations can take place at any time during the match. The last superstar remaining in the chamber will be declared our Elimination Chamber winner and is for the Undisputed Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Awesome Ones from Newark, New Jersey, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Angel Alice M.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
Gentlemen, pay respects to your double champion.
I already am.
Well, double your respects then.
And introducing the champion, representing the Acolytes from Kyoto, Japan, the Undisputed Women's Champion and one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen, Kobayashi Yamashita Yamamoto!
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
And introducing the challenger from no place in particular.
This is an all-star field for this match.
A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
This woman is ready to fight.
And introducing the challenger from Authority Megacorp HQ, the Eliminator!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever. She says she's the top woman in the division. Tonight is her chance to prove it.
And introducing the challenger from Athens, Greece, the Gladiator!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
Take a look at her eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
And introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, Heather Ray!
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
The pods are shot in the first.